Guess you won't need my self-introduction. If you need to hear it from me, then yes, I am Scar, cruel and twisted maniac. I don't plan to make you hate me just yet. Well, let's just enjoy our time together for the moment. I have a lot to share with you. A cruel place. You are a living, breathing person, but you're just a pawn to many. I'm just one of the onlookers. But out of all the onlookers, I'm the only one who came forward to meet you. So you noticed. Oh, I am flattered. Sorry for everything you're about to face, but truth hurts sometimes. Choose me. I'll tell you everything you want. I wanna dance until we die. Cause I'm blinded by the light. Yeah, we do this every night. I wanna see your body move. Let the beat can we get loose. Break it free from my noose. seriously going to judge me off of those rumors alone? Oh, I knew it. Gentle lambs like me are bound to suffer. Never given a chance to speak for ourselves. Well then, I suppose I'll have to be a little more ruthless with you. Ah, how typical. Following you all along, huh? I can never get rid of all these pesky little helpers around you, can I? So you've joined hands against me with Miss Magistrate here. It does hurt my feelings, you know?
Oh,
I want to say, huh? While I'd love to tell you another story, I guess that's not what you want to hear. Let's cut to the chase. I'm getting bored already. As you learn more about this world, your true desires will surface, and our little game will become even more entertaining. And before that, I don't want anyone to disturb my precious alone time with you. That's all. Disaster? Curse? Some kind of punishment? People only see the surface. The lament brings death, destruction, and countless reverberations. They will be our salvation. The only path to a new life form and a new civilization. Together, they will bring us the promised true lament. And we will embrace the new world that is bound to come.
Curious.
I say more? We're merely adding a touch of extra fuel to the fire that will soon consume all.
And don'ts, and
don't need you to tell me what to do. Rover, it seems our happy little date must come to an end. But don't forget my sincere reminders. Let me know what you choose. An unexpected gift? An honest and open exchange? Or a highly risky gamble? The choice is yours. I know how smart you are. You won't make a hasty decision. We'll meet again in the not too distant future.
as hell.
That boy is a monster.
Yeah.
marry me, boss.
Oh, yeah, by you.
Ecstasy, loving that ecstasy, loving that ecstasy. Whoa.